Hi, I'm Matthew.
Here, I'm Ivan.
Yeah, we're doing our sixth ride now because the lineups were busy
today. Yeah, they
were
crazy. Yeah, they were.
Yeah, and we're waiting in line for the flight deck over there.
Yeah,
just showing them. It's the gray roller coaster that it's upside down. Like, yeah, because me and Ivan were waiting in the singles riders because the lineup was so crazy.
Yeah, it was crazy. Yeah.
And even the fast lane, Ivan?
Yeah, it was. Yeah.
Yeah, it was a crazy day, but I finally got my gold pass, so we both have gold passes now. So
that's a good thing. Yeah.
Yeah, because at the end of September, close to October, there's a thing called Halloween Haunt.
Hopefully, we can go there. That's
pretty. Yeah, because we're planning on doing that on October 5th, which is a Saturday.
Saturday, yeah.
Yeah, because it saves us like getting tickets online.
Yeah, it does.
Because that's,
yeah.
I know online's hard.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then because we get to do unlimited rides with our gold passes.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah.
Yeah, it'll be fun.
Oh, like, yeah, hopefully, yeah. So it matters.
Yeah, and hopefully, third time is a try to try that zombie attack, which is at Wonder Mountain Guardian.
Mm-hmm.
But they change it when it comes to Halloween Haunt.
Yeah.
The zombie attack. Because me and Ivan missed out on 2017 and 18 with that.
Yeah,
but hopefully, third time's a try.
Try, yeah, for sure.
Yeah. Just keeping an eye on the lineup, and then we'll go on this flight deck over there, which is the gray one, hanging upside down.
Yeah,
because me and Ivan were just on the Windseeker.
Yeah, we were, yeah.
Yeah, we were 300 feet up in the air.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Yeah, but hey, it's a good view though.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Yeah, okay.